National Sports Day in India is celebrated on 29th August on the birth anniversary of the hockey player Major Dhyan Chand Singh, and today we are celebrating his 117th birth anniversary. On this day, people from different age groups take part in sports like hockey, basketball, marathons and so on. The President of India gives out awards on National Sports Day to the players across the field. On this occasion of National Sports Day, various sporting activities are conducted across schools and colleges. The significance of National Sports Day is to create awareness and do the health benefits of sports across the country. Thank you and have a nice day. So we are going to sing one song on the National Sports Day.
ডাকছে আকাশ, ডাকছে বাতাস, ডাকছে আকাশ, ডাকছে বাতাস। Africa!